Chateau Marmont Hotel on Sunset Boulevard in LA. We're here to celebrate the three face-off winners of 2012, Claire Flack, Roy Rogers and Matthew Gavin.
We went down into Hollywood and seen all the stars, and we went on the tour and stuff. That was absolutely fantastic.
We've been to so many fantastic places, from the hotel to Soho nightclub last night.
Wined and dined ever so well with our company and looked after us. Been some great places.
I went to find a Roy Rogers star. There was three, but it took us quite a while to find it.
The winners, and they're here putting together a professional photo studio at Hill Studios. They've all got two professional studio photographs from it.
Milk Studios were absolutely fantastic. We pulled up outside, you just seeing it just absolutely took your breath away.
It's just unreal, amazing place.
It's enormous, and it's something like I've never been in before.
To see that and experience that and realise, you know, what goes into that, we're very lucky.
The first one I did, it was actually quite soft and natural because the clothes that we got to use was quite, you know, quite casual, so kept it quite soft, more of a matte kind of finish on it. Just kind of lifted it up through the front, taking it, you know, sharpening around the back and the sides, really. The second look, I was going a little bit smarter with it, so I brought it all back down, washed it through, and then gave it like a nice shine with a nice wet look gel, and kind of brought it straight over to the side.
While I've been here, I've been really inspired by the 1950s. My first look, it's very much a James Dean, Elvis Presley type look. It's quite heavy, quite crisped up. More Americana, preppy looking. It was a bit sleeker, a bit softer, but still very much with classic American clothes styling.
This look, a bit of a rockabilly look, which I thought was quite on trend at the moment. It got quite straight hair, but I managed to create a texture wave movement in it. Second look changed it, sprayed it down, took a little bit more length off around the back and sides, graded it a little bit more, bending the front back to give a slight more groomed look. To have that production behind you, it just helps make your work look as good as it can look.
It was like a dream come true winning the award, but actually coming to LA has been like living the dream. This, I would probably say, is one of the best competitions to enter, especially because of the prize.
An amazing opportunity. And it's been good fun, really good fun.
It's been one of the best experiences I've possibly ever had, and I don't think I'll ever have an experience like this again.